Lesson number 14, inside the kitchen. I'm going to take the oral on the basis of this lesson. I will explain you. Listen it carefully, watch this video, and then you are going to write the answer. How do we prepare food items? यानी हम लोग food items किस तरीके से बनाते हैं? People prepare a variety of food items according to their liking. So as we like, we prepare the food items. यानी जो चीज़ें हमें पसंद होती है वही हम लोग खाने में बनाते हैं, right? So they use a variety of ingredients for the purpose. So to make variety of food items, we use variety of ingredients. For example, we are going to make a pizza. So to make a pizza, what kind of the ingredients do we require? हम लोगों को कौन से ingredients require रहते हैं? So pizza base, then some vegetables, cheese, butter, some sauces. So these are the ingredients that we use. That means to make different kinds of the food items, we use a variety of ingredients. For the purpose like rice, wheat, pulses, vegetables and fruits, eggs, meat and the fish. So these are some ingredients that we use in our daily life to make our food items. Many of our food items are prepared by heating. यानी कई सारे हमारे food items होते हैं जो हम लोग गर्म करके बनाते हैं. So there are some methods that we use to prepare our food. To cook rice, we add water to rice and boil it. So that means the first method is a boiling. There are many food items that we boil and eat. Rice, dal, curries, vegetables, we boil it and we eat it. Then puris, pakodas are fried. So puris and pakodas, samosas, batata vada, these are the things that we fry. And mostly we fry that things in the oil or ghee. So to fry these things, we use oil or ghee. So second method is a frying. Then modaks and idlis are steamed. Modaks hote, idlis hote, wo hum log steam karte. Then dhokla hota hai, that also we use to steam. Then chapatis and bhakris are roasted. Chapatis hai, bhakris hai, papad hai, wo hum log kya karte, roast karte. Even papad hum log fry karke bhi khate hai. So why do we use this? Why do we use different methods? First method is a boiling, second is a frying, third is a steaming, fourth is a roasting. So why do we use different methods of things? क्यों हम लोग फूड को गर्म करके खाते हैं? ये चार मेथड्स इस्तेमाल करके खाते हैं. बिकॉज फूड स्टफ्स बिकम टेस्टियर एंड ईजियर टू डाइजेस्ट वेन प्रिपेयर बाई हीटिंग. यानी जब भी हम लोग फूड स्टफ्स को गर्म करते हैं, बॉयल करते हैं, फ्राई करते हैं, स्टीम करते हैं, फिर रोस्ट करते हैं, सो दैट टाइम क्या होता है, वो टेस्टियर होता है. यानी उसमें टेस्ट आता है या फिर वो ईजियर होता है डाइजेस्ट होने के लिए. देन देर आर सम फूड स्टफ्स दैट वी नॉट यूज बाई हीटिंग. दैट मीन्स वी यूज इट एज अ रॉ एंड अनकुक्ड. कोई फूड स्टफ्स ऐसे होते हैं जो हम रॉ या फिर अनकुक्ड यानी कच्चा खाते हैं. सो दैट आर लाइक कुकम्बर है, टमाटोज है, देन सलाद, बनाना शेक, राइट, फ्रूट्स आर देर, करेक्ट. सो दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट वी यूज टू इट अनकुक्ड. देन वी लर्न द न्यू टर्म्स. First term is combustible substance. What is a combustible substance? A substance that can burn is called a combustible substance. यानी जो substance burn होता है, जलता है, उसे हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं, combustible substance. And the examples are camphor. Camphor यानी कपूर है, wood है. So these are the combustible substance. The next is a fuel. So fuel means things which burn easily and give plenty of it on burning are called fuels. यानी fuel क्या होता है, जो easily burn होता है, जो plenty of heat देता है, so that is called as a fuel. So cooking gas, kerosene, coal, petrol, diesel, these are called as the fuels. So I hope that you understand this. Now you are going to solve this question answers and you are going to forward it to me. आपको solve करना है, मुझे forward कर देना है.